If you are listening to the new Z Trip album on Hollywood Records, we're here, we're being silly. We got Supernatural, Z Trip, I'm Merce, and I like to have a good time. And on Saturday mornings, I used to like to get a big fat bowl of cereal and watch cartoons, motherfucker. And if you can't relate to this song, you're taking this shit too serious. It's hip hop, man. It's fucking fun.
I love eating cereal when I'm watching my cartoons. I love Fruity Pebbles when I'm watching my cartoons. I love Super Sugar Crisp when I'm watching my cartoons. I love Count Chocula when I'm watching my cartoons.
Let's go. Pour the milk in the bowl, make sure it's ice cold. Hold my hand on the top so it won't overflow. Forget playing outside with my friends from school. It's Saturday morning, fool, but you know it ain't cool. Waking up first, cause all that B on the tube is the snorks and smurfs. Kissy first, strawberry shortcake, or worse. But coming up next was my boy Johnny Quest. Sim Sim Salabim, but Fat Albert was the best. The Brown Hornet picture pages made me wanna write graffiti. I had to do it when Davy and Goliath couldn't see me. Always trying to do right, they be hanging out with Dudley. But I watched Righty Races rooting for my dog Muncie. You know what really bugged me? What? The Cobots was whack. Man, they bit the Transformers, and that's a well-known fact. But
after these messages, we'll be right back. I love eating cereal when I'm watching my cartoons. Ooh, I love to eat Frosted Flakes when I'm watching my cartoons. Ooh, I love to eat alphabets when I'm watching my cartoons. Ooh, I love King Vitamins when I'm watching my cartoons.
I remember Teen Wolf tried to go vegetarian. Told Thundar he was a sick barbarian for eating tiger sharks with his Ninja Turtle suit. Because of that, the Herculoids had to kick him out the group. Yo, we
used that was sick. That was fucking sick, bro.
The get along gang would come through and make amends. And by the end of the week, they were all super friends. But G.I. Joe would get them riled up again. Guns out, looking for weapons of mass destruction. Harassing Silver Hawks for little or nothing. Of course, the Care Bears wouldn't have the heart to do something. I call Voltron on these inhumanoids. The Centurions wouldn't let the Joes be destroyed. You know, even in cartoons, Americana can't be attacked. But at least you know now. And no one's half the battle.
I love to eat cereal when I'm watching my cartoons. I love to eat honeycombs when I'm watching my cartoons. I love to eat Cookie Crisp when I'm watching my cartoons. I love to eat Fruit Loops when I'm watching my cartoons.
Now right before we go, I think you got the right to know about She-Ra on the low. She was a Thundercat hoe. Orko tried to cover up and say she got a man, but he lied. It was really one of Jim's holograms. After that, I got nosy, went around the back and found out Josie selling pussy to cats. Charging 3-2-1 for a little contact. Because Hong Kong Fooey had the illest pimp slap. Her sweet jabber jaws went to the highest bid. But what made it worse is she incorporated kids. So Marshall Bravestar came through with Captain Power and vowed the G-Force would shut him down within the hour. Until Chippendale and the Rescue Rangers came through to say them hoes with a mouse named Danger. To make things stranger, she still gets a hoe. Won't let a hoe be a hoe, and that's one to grow on.
I love eating cereal when I'm watching my cartoons. I love Crunch Berry when I'm watching my cartoons. I love Rice Krispies when I'm watching my cartoons. I love to eat Golden Grams when I'm watching my cartoons. I love to eat Apple Jacks when I'm watching my cartoons. I love to eat Cheerios when I'm watching my cartoons. Ooh, I love to eat Trix when I'm watching my cartoons. Ooh, I like Captain Crunch when I'm watching my cartoons.
What?
And you know I can't live without my cereal.
Yeah, that's it.
And you know I can't live without my cereal.